Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. See if I hit this. I can't call it. Can I take this? No. Can't call my vehicle. I don't know why. I gotta run out there? What if I just go here and get this vehicle and I can use that? A lot closer. It seems I can call it again. It's that way. Another crash. Might as well get this car anyway. It's kind of like on the way. Stop crashing. Seriously. Almost there.
Look, I don't like it when someone stares at me.
Okay. How you doing? Who are these people? So this car... Whoever said no to a free car, not to mention it's a Quadro Turbo R, so quit picking your nose, head down to Rancho Coronado and get behind that wheel. That's it. Sweet.
My name is Arif Iqbal. Thank you for joining us on WNS News. We begin today with a look at the local news.
Leave the area.
Our Corp has signed a cooperation agreement with Night City University. Professors and students now have the option to acquire Arasaka Ozukumi
easiest job ever
implant on loan at a 20% discounted rate.
Now we're headed for the beast and me, Santo Domingo.
Sources tell us installation of the implant will become a requirement for all faculty and
students. Why, it's like a dream, doesn't she? Take good care of her. Thanks again. No problemo. I bet you it fishtails too much. Oh, I don't like that sound. That's annoying.
Meat only from approved culinary labs. Meat butchered from natural sources
to
contain harmful toxins and pathogens. After botulism, the
next you get out of my way. I was trying to pass that guy. Oh god. Now I'm fishtailing. You messed me all up.
Tickets will only be available for purchase to those with a credit rating above 700. For all of Lizzie Wizzy's other fans, the concert will be available to view through domestic
pretty picky
theater units. And that's your latest, Night City. Until next time.
Get in there. A racing to the race. I'm trying to anyway, this guy's slow. Vroom, 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 vroom. That's right, get out of my way. Saving periodically. I'm peeling out for some reason. Why do I keep peeling out on this thing? Well, this thing does not handle like a dream. Sorry to tell you. It does go nice and fast though. All clear.
Claire.
Hey. Ready for the next race?
Yep.
Ready here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast. Taking Beast.
Beast. Time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
It hasn't been.
Well said.
Meet there, yeah? Rancho?
Be right there. See you then.
I'm talking like we never used Beast. It's all we've been using. Alright, I need to sit. Hold on 1 second. Sit on the bench. This is a couch. It's not a bench. Oh my god, what happened? That's my car! They're just laying under it, letting themselves get run over. I think they're getting run over.
He's there in his room. You know that, right?
Well, he's... If you won't give me something to stare at. Is this a new dance craze? The flop? Or the spasm?
Did Mom send you?
You guys better stop doing that in my car. It's getting disturbed. There's some weird guys
hey,
over there.
I'm gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay.
What the hell?
Stay close, just in case.
Your life is numbered. Got no fear at all here, huh?
Now worried this will get you killed?
What, today? The race? Why?
There's a weird
Not
thing to
asking
say.
About just today. Could be, though, or next one? One after that?
Two of mine got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, is what it is. Kesara, Asara.
Jeez. How do you see our chances?
Our chances? How do you see him?
Well, it'd be tough to beat out Luigi. Danny's got Margo riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with your head. Just focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Go ahead and kick him. I'm not worried about Luigi. It's Mario we have to worry about. The Mario Kart. Up your alley.
Oh yeah, like that. Let's count it down. 3, 2, 1.
Let's see how we messed this up.
One up front, see him? Luigi, after him.
Go, motherfucker, go.
Big turn coming, cut him sharp.
Whoops. Oh God. At least she warned me about the turn that time. Actually use my brakes a little more this time. Or try to. Oh crap. I wanted to get in there.
Little help here.
No help for you.
Watch our back. They're moving to pass.
Dare them to try.
I'm moving to pass too. Maybe I'm doing a little bit better this time? A little bit? Not a lot, just a little bit. I don't know why they keep having the that sound happen. Obviously they know we're here the whole time.
We can win this, V!
We can. I believe it's a possibility. Ugh. However, not a very great one. Oh man, this is not good. Oh, fishtailing, really? Oh no. Nah. They tend to wait for us, which works. No eye pass. Is this a sharp turn? Yeah, kinda. Oh, there's a car there in the way. Sorry, buddy. Oh, man. No. Say it ain't so.
We can win this, V.
I want to. Okay, we crashed again. I think we're doing a little better this time so far. Guardrail. Oh crap. That's the first time crashing during one of the races. I didn't like that because we can't save during it. So I had to start over the whole thing, the race again. Alright? Can't save, yeah. Oh crap, no! on the road. It's too twisty-turny, man. I don't like this part. Oh no. Get in there. Oh, I'm going too fast, I think. How do I get back on? Wait.
We can win this piece.
I want to. I think we're still in the lead somehow. Is that the end?
Congratulations to V and Claire!
Yay! With that door hanging off.
Oh my fucking god, we won!
Nice!
We're finals bound! Yeah!
Yeah, baby!
Hell yeah!
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
Okay.
We need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay. Let me save. Thank you very much. Oh my god. Glad we were able to save our progress. I had to do that all over again for a third time. Whew. So I'm really glad I just saved just then, because we crashed again. Otherwise, I would have had to do the race over again a third time. Hi. Nice view. Company included.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Is it insane, frickin' Dean?
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Your driver, yeah.
Wieldy or Heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital.
Did we know that?
To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
I don't see any implants on you.
Mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess, but it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about him?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
You didn't before.
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
Oh. What's the connection to our race? Seems a cold thing to say. You feel at fault for his death?
You saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a Corporal Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
Okay. What happened to your husband exactly?
Your husband? How'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight. Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Oh.
But isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
Oh, okay. I already asked that. Tell me about this corpo, Samson?
What's the corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Samson had a history going way back.
Something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
You sure it was murder?
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now?
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. I killed that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races, in line with the rules.
Yeah. I'm in. But what if Samson's not racing this year? Let me guess, you happen to know that he is.
And if Samson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest.
Right.
He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
Want my help?
And me. Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
That's fine.
So,
guy?
What do you say?
He's not gonna finish the race alive.
Means a lot to you. This. So yeah. Let's bury the bastard.
You won't win at all.
Thank you. This... it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
The faces are looking kind of sketchy. Yeah, I'm gonna do that eventually. Hey! You gave me a ride back to the garage all the other times. This time you just drive away. Oh, El Capitan, how you doing? I talked to him before. This is my car. We have anything else to do? I mean, around here, not really. I could find the Delamain cab over here. Sounds like a good idea. Never been a fan of Rancho Coronado, personally. If you really gotta find a cab out there, just do it quick and get back into the city, okay? Okay. I guess this is my car. I didn't realize I blew the door off. Oh, this thing won't move. It only goes backwards. Never mind then. Don't you honk at me. Alright, where are we going? Around all this loop-to-loop. This was hard in the race. That was a pain in the butt. So, if we have a choice between... I can cut through here. It's telling me I should. If we have a choice between winning the race or killing this guy, we're gonna kill the guy. That's what she wants us to do. So, the race isn't on yet. Hopefully we can do him in. Whoops. There we go. Any faster, and that would have been a little messy. That's the perfect thing to top off what would be an otherwise shorter episode. A little Delamain cam rallying. Yeah, I found those very enjoyable. Each one has its own personality. It's amazing. They have more personality than most of the people in this. The Delamain cabs. Just to keep going on here, okay. I think. Hello.
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
Right up here. Oh, it's on the run.
Not funny.
Shit, she's too far.
To that cab.
Flamingos?
So they are real. Flamingo. Flaming O. The O. It's oxygen. There's no flame without oxygen.
How are you talking about?
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay.
Clarice Starling?
The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
I'll silence the lambs for you, Clarice.
A slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
What? Destroy the flamingos? Are they actually like lawn flamingos? I'm supposed to shoot them? This cab's insane. Yeah! Unless we kill these lawn flamingos. Or... shoot them, I guess? Why? I feel like a fierce warrior right now. Is there another one? No, this one.
Well, Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Oh. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Well, that was interesting. The flamingo stopped screaming. Insane. Should I handle more stuff around here while we're here? There's an agent saboteur and assault in progress. Gun for hire. I'm not doing that yet. Thievery. Another assault. There's a El Capitan over there. That's pretty much all we have in this area. So it'll be nice to finish that off. But that'll be next episode. Pick up your staff. Why so glum?
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
Yeah, gonna take you a little while to pass through walking like that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next episode, and always, seek adventure.